It's your father. You've got to get out of there. You're in danger. Get to my office and find my laptop. There's a text file called Proteus. Hurry.
Next message from...
Aldous Bishop. Hey, it's Aldous. I read through those news clippings, and I definitely think you're onto something. I'm going to see if I can track down some other people who lived or worked in the area during that time. Even a couple of interviews would help. I'll keep you posted.
End of messages.
Get this. A few weeks ago, ATC reopened the Origin facility. They were planning to clean it out and start the program back up, but they lost contact with everyone they sent in. So they just sealed the place back up. Thank you.
just wanted to give you a quick status report. We're still collating data, but it's pretty clear that whatever happened to Auburn wasn't because of the usual socioeconomic factors. The downturn was actually a symptom of people avoiding or leaving the area for other reasons, which we'll summarize in our presentation. One more thing. From what we can tell, it all started about 20 years ago. I'll let you know when we've got a clearer picture. Thanks. End of messages.
Check it. Copy.
check it out.
Thank you.
You're not one of them. I'd pretty much given up on being rescued.
Thank God she's okay. Give her a comm link.
Hello?
Ms. Wade, we're gonna get you out of there, but you're gonna have to move quickly.
I need to get to my dad.
Where is he?
Some kind of classified facility. I've never heard of it. There isn't even a street address, just UTM coordinates. The entrances are all hidden, but I have passcodes.
Laptop and upload the data on that facility.
You have two new messages. First,
I need the coordinates
from
the passcode Wade left for Alex. It should be on his laptop.
It's Abiger. Look, I know how you feel, but I don't see any alternative. We need to purge the vault. Somebody's got to go in there and deal with it, or this whole situation's going to boil over. If you won't do it for the rest of us, do it for Alice.
Next message from
Phil Vecchio. Harlan, you're right. The crazy bitch is determined to blow the site to kingdom come. God knows who she thinks is gonna pick up the pieces when her plan backfires. I've had enough of this shit. I plan to be sipping girly drinks on a beach in Tahiti by the time the media gets wind of all this. Talk to you later, buddy.
End of messages.
All right, the data's been uploaded. First things first. Get to the roof. The helo's on the way.
You mean a helicopter? Can we drive instead? My car's downstairs in the parking garage.
What, are you afraid of flying?
Kind of.
Trust me, you're safer in the air.
Yeah, right. Hurry! Let's go get my dad!
You're not going anywhere but a safe house till this is over.
What?
Don't worry, your father will be joining you as soon as we pick him up.
No way! I'm not going anywhere until I know he's okay.
Forget it. I'm not taking any more chances.
What a mess. You don't mess around, do you? Why are all the floors lighting up? Uh-oh. Somebody's pressing the call buttons. Get ready!
Fire in the hole!
What are you doing? Hurry! Why are all the floors lighting up? Uh-oh. Somebody's pressing the call buttons. Get ready! Close!
Squad chicken!
Ah! Here we go again. This sucks. What's going on? What happened to the power? I'll wait here.
Thank you.